Guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Betty Mwini, and in case you are a returning subscriber, I'm so grateful to have you in my channel, and this is the right place for you. So in case or if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe, hit the notification bell to get notified each time I upload a new video. So in today's video, not in today's video, but actually it's like a vlog, it's a spend the day with me video. So I'm in the kitchen, and one, when I'm in the kitchen, it's something to do with cooking, something to do with the house, something to do with I'm a cover something. So if you actually are keen enough, you can notice that this camera makes me look so dark. I changed my kitchen setup a little bit. I'm going to show you that in a few. So I changed my kitchen. Here's the cooker. Here's the like a setup I put, then these utensils. I'm planning to remove this thing. Does not look cute, because the first time I put it looked cute. I loved it, but right now doesn't look cute anymore. So today we're going to cook rice and potato. That is the fastest meal I can actually cook when I'm not in the mood of cooking. So we are going to cook that. I'm going to cook that with you. So another thing, if you have noticed, is that we did pink. We are doing all the crazy colors this time around. So yeah, let me show you the kitchen a bit, then we cook, then we continue the vlog. If you have not yet subscribed, okay, I'll keep on saying this, kindly subscribe, hit the notification bell to get notified each time I upload a new video. For the kitchen update, I had this installed. This is how it looks. Ignore my wall, actually, I don't like that. I'll have to repaint this space. Okay, I have been saying I'll repaint this house for the longest time, but I will. So I had this installed for me to have a stand for this cooker, because I wanted a bigger space for me to work, and a bigger countertop to work with when I'm cooking. So I had this installed, created some more space in the kitchen. So this is how it looks. I'll insert some clips when they are installing it. So yeah, then from here, the next thing is this area where I put my stand, my utensil stand, and then this cassette section right here, whereby we have this one, which was in the bedroom area, then this one was in the coffee table, then didn't like it in the coffee table, then put it right here. Then this is my board, my chopping board, then my tins were up here, right here. Oh, excuse that. My tins were up here, and I don't like this right now. I'll have it removed, then put something which looks a little bit fancier. So these are the tins we have. This one for Royco Cube, we have this one has some ginger in it, this one is for Tilly's, but I'm going to change this in a few. I want to put turmeric in here. Then we have sugar and salt, then cooking oil right behind there, then my spoons and everything. Then look at how big the countertop is. Okay, love how I actually created the space. I'll actually have to mount some more shelves on top of this one for me to store my glasses and my cups and my plates, because I don't like at some point I loved the stand. See, I don't love it, I still love it, but it looks bulky for me. I've grown to love very, very simple things. So I'll have this removed, not removed, I'll have shelves installed, then these utensils will go up to the shelves, then I'll have to buy a different one, a smaller one. In your vyombo zikikauka, I just remove them, and the kitchen looks neat and very, very clean. So that is the update I have for you guys. So now for our rice, we have onions, we have tomatoes. This is ginger and turmeric. I just wanted turmeric for color, to add color. Then we have our potatoes. You've seen me peel them. Then we have rice. This is rice. This is like a cup and a half of rice. Then I'm going to add Royco cubes, like 2 cubes. I hope those are not too many. 2 cubes. So those are the ingredients we have. So let's go in, prepare everything, then now start cooking. Thank you.